The North Pacific right whale is an endangered species and one of the rarest marine mammals in the world due to heavy exploitation by commercial whalers of the past. There are likely fewer than 500 North Pacific right whales remaining. Two populations of North Pacific right whales are currently recognized, one in the western North Pacific off of Russia, and the other in the eastern North Pacific off of Alaska. It is believed that they feed during the summer in high latitudes and migrate to lower latitude breeding grounds for the winter. There are only an estimated 30 members of the eastern group of North Pacific right whales left in the wild. Right whales were easy targets for whalers because they swim slowly, can be close to the surface, and produce a high yield of oil. These whales have a stocky, black body with a large head that is about a quarter of their body length. They have no dorsal fin on top of their body. Some individuals have white patches on their underside. They have irregular raised patches of rough skin called callosities on their head. These are unique to each individual whale and help researchers visually identify and track whales that they've seen before. The callosities are inhabited by dense populations of crustaceans known as whale lice. Right whales exhale a V-shaped spout of water when they come to the surface. They are baleen whales. They filter their food by straining large volumes of ocean water through their comb-like baleen plates. The plates trap copepods, krill, and other zooplankton. They feed while moving with their mouth open through patches of zooplankton. North Pacific right whales can grow up to 55 feet long. Females are slightly larger than males. Females typically give birth to their first calf at 9 to 10 years old. They have a year-long gestation period. They are estimated to give birth to one calf every 3 to 5 years, making for slow population growth. A calf is typically 13 to 15 feet long and may weigh 2,000 pounds at birth. Calves stay close to their mothers. Calves are usually weaned toward the end of their first year. Adults are believed to be able to live at least 70 years. Their current threats include things like entanglement in fishing gear, vessel strikes, and ocean noise. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.